Şengün, meanwhile, two blocks, and Kyle mishandles. Tate knocked away from behind by Bain. Bain, his first steal of the game. Tate knocked away from behind by Bain. Bain, his first steal of the game. Bain drives on Tate. Aldama follows it. And this is where Houston's turnover issue is starting to crop up. They struggled last night at home against Milwaukee. They had a double-digit lead. Foul on Aldama.